Right, so here we are with Gears of War 4 beta. I'm a little late on this. Only just got into it. I'm currently going through all the Gears of War games again with my girlfriend. We've nearly finished 1, which is the Ultimate Edition, and then we're going to go 2, 3. Might do Judgment, I'm not sure. Gears of War is actually one of my favourite franchises, among the many, you know, Halo, Final Fantasy. Gears of War is one of the ones I really, really enjoy. My favourite character out of them all is Clayton Carmine, or any of the Carmines. If it's not them, it would probably be Baird. But from what I know, this game had a great trailer. He played Mad World, and it was a really nice version of Mad World. And it shows JD, which is the character you see before us. He is Marcus Fenix's son. And we'll start searching for a game while I'm talking. We'll go for Team Deathmatch. So the way this game works is, story-wise, is the locusts aren't anymore. It's a new enemy. I believe they're called the swarm. You know, when one threat disappears, another one appears, and so on and so forth. And it seems like you're playing as JD. I think it's 16 or something like that years later. Be interesting to see in the actual game if you actually get to see any of the old Gears. I was going to say Dom then, but... oh my. But yeah, it'd be good to see Clayton Carmine again. I don't know if there's a Carmine brother in this, because I know there is 4 Carmine brothers, so it'd be interesting to see if there's, like, a younger Carmine brother, but I've not seen anybody wearing any cog helmets. So no, it's going to be very, very interesting. Cool to see Marcus again. Cole, Baird... so here we are, maps. I'm going to go with the Nasher. That's what I used to use online, like every other one. So we've got a few names here. Rainer, Del, Oscar. They're obviously AIs. We'll just wait for when we can go in. I've not really, again, seen much about the game apart from that trailer, so this is all new for me, it is also new for you. But like I say, Gears of War is one of my favourite franchises. By far, easy. And the use of Mad World to such a good use. Ah, here we are. Oh my god, who are we? Chainsaw! Can't beat good old chainsaw. Right, let's have a look. How Nasher, so everything seems to play the same. I know cover's a big thing in this game. That might just be story. Oh, the Nasher still does its job. Oh, my. Oh, shit. He got me with the Nasher. I thought he would have got me. Ew, so the swarm's sort of similar to the locust in a way. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Did he just grab... holy shit. The swarm. He grabbed him over the cover. That's new. I wonder... I know originally you jump over cover and you knock over the enemy on the other side. That's interesting. Nasher, Hammer Burst, Lancer, Hammer Burst. Snub! Stop taking my cover, you asshole! I don't know who you are. It's gonna be weird playing this version because I don't know who any of the characters are. So it'd be interesting as well, I imagine. And I think that, actually talking about it, I believe they released... ow. I believe they... oh! Aha! We are... double kill! Yeah, I believe they released information on the Season Pass. The Season Pass is going to be... it's either £40 or $40. So, I think it's 40 quid. As you know, I am British. So, we will be getting the pounds version, or quid. And I think it said, like, 26 maps overall. Which I imagine is all multiplayer. I don't know if they've not announced anything story-wise. But that'd be another thing to look forward to. Let's recoil. Oh, shit, I didn't do my reload good. Yeah, so 26 maps, which is, you know, that's a decent amount of maps. For this type of, you know, for Gears. 26? I can see him waiting for me. I probably should have moved. Jesus, the headshots. Oh my, just took out JD, I think that was. Oh dear. Dearie me. I know there's apparently a... I've seen a picture of a knife execution that looks very, very good. There's that sniper over there. I saw him then. I did see that sniper. Oh. Alright, got him. Sorry about that, I went quiet for a second then. Sometimes you just go quiet when trying to concentrate. Let me get that. I'm trying to watch out from the left. Oh, they got him. They got him! Fuck it, let's go around. All our respawns are depleted. Ah, this guy doesn't know I'm here. Oh! Oh no! Shit, I didn't do very good there. Lance, oh god, look at the corpse! The blood! Let's have a look at... It won't let us cycle players. It won't let me do anything right now. So we're just gonna sit here. Connection to the server has been lost. Well, I guess I'll see you guys when we're in another game. Oh my! Right! Here we are, getting the layout of the map. I think we're just waiting for this team to actually die out. Because... Oh, so okay, so she's Reyna. He's playing as JD, I believe. Yeah, that's JD. He looks really cool, actually. Oh my! JD, actually, yeah, I think JD looks really cool. Very Marcus Fenix face-wise, obviously with him being the part. So, oh yeah, and it'd be good to see Anya as well, and Sam. The whole team, really, it'd be great. You know, if you at least, or at least some closure on if they did die or anything like that. As to, how and what killed them, I guess. Seeing as the last time we saw them, they were all alive at the end of Gears of War, well... Pretty much the whole team was alive. Who the fuck am I? I'm fat. I'm so used to Gears of War characters being like either really huge or female, and now I've got to get used to them being female, really huge. Not even really huge. I mean, JD's probably one of the biggest looking characters, and he doesn't really look that big. He looks like a generic sized human being. Well, not generic size, but as you see there, he looks a hell of a lot more normal than, you know, what Marcus, Dom, and that lot look like. Gotta put him out of his misery. I mean, this guy's fat. But he sort of looks like... He sort of feels to me... He could be the... Obviously, like, an Indian version. But he sort of looks like... what did he just shoot at me? He sort of looks like... Oh, he's gonna really annoy me what his name was now. Jesse, was it? I can't remember, someone's going to have to comment that, or I'm going to look it up after the here. But someone comment that. Is the, like, the cowboy, redneck, he gets held hostage by Aaron Griffin. What's his name, Aaron? I know his name is Griffin. He gets held hostage by Griffin. And then he's with, oh, shit, what's... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I forgot his name as well. Gears of War 3. He's pretty much... The young black guy with the dreads. Jay. It's on the tip of my tongue. I don't think it's Jacob. Jack. No, not Jax. God, that's going to really piss me off right now. I might have to, after this game, while we're loading, have a look. Oh, shit! That's really annoying me now. What I don't know his name is. I should know it. But, again, he shouldn't be too old at this timeline. I mean, if it's 16 years later, he would be about, what, Marcus Fenix's age in the other Gears of War games? Whereas Marcus Fenix and that lot will be old now. Fuck me, Hoffman will probably be dead. Not Hoffman. I just hear someone. I'm loving the graphics, though. You know, for a beta, you know, it's a little different, I think, to the normal Gears of War graphics. Seems a bit more brighter. I know they got a little bit brighter with Gears of War 3, you know, everything got a little bit more colourful, but this definitely looks a lot more brighter than your regular Gears of War. That's not an issue. Now it seems to play the exact same as any Gears of War. I imagine the story will be good, like Gears of War is. Right, we killed him. Oh. Oh, no. No! Damn it! Ah, he got killed by some... What the fuck is that weapon? It's a cool-ass weapon. What the hell's with his hair do? Cog won the match. We won! Yeah! Make a party. So put us on dam. So while we're actually looking at this. Oh, we leveled up. What do we get? A bounty? What's this? Win an online versus match. Yes. So I think we're just waiting. So while we're waiting, we're going to have a look at the Gears of War 3 and find out what his name is. Let's have a look. I am Sam Griffin. Jace! That was it. Jace. So I imagine he'd be like a regular old, you know, he'd be like Marcus Fenix age probably at this one. I don't know how old he was now. He's probably only 20 something. He was the young one of that one, wasn't he? So it'd be interesting to see. I kind of like to see Sam again. I really liked Sam. I thought she was really cool. Especially when Carmine wants to offer her for bacon. It's pretty funny. Oh, when him and Beard. Oh, I got him! Cool. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, I should have executed him, actually. Oh, that's going to be really weird playing this game and not having, like, Cantuses. And I bet your Brumox aren't even in anymore. Or Corpses! Oh, no! Or Wretches! Or the Centipedes, or Boomers, or Grinders, or Butchers. Or the Beast Rider people, men. Oh, it's going to be such a weird game now. I wonder if they'll have created counterparts for most of the, like, made, like, a really big, swarm monster, like the Brumark. I wonder if that's a thing. That'd be pretty cool if that was a thing. Like, their version, like, the swarm versions of stuff. Oh, I think the connection's going, people. Look at this! Look at this! God damn it! Can't beat Team Deathmatch. So yeah, so far I'm really, well, really enjoying this game. I know obviously we've only had a couple matches. I think we're actually free to rank, basically. So we're not giving it's basically similar to Halo 5, like when SWAT and stuff like that, you have to play like a certain amount of matches to get an overall rank, and then obviously you could work on the overall rank. Hopefully we can start playing. Ah, we are playing new character. Is this the guy called Oscar? Or is the big guy called Oscar? I don't know actually. He actually looks pretty cool though. But like I say, it doesn't seem like this proper cog gear. None of it seems proper. I mean, he's wearing... Oh, I did put one down though. Infinity Animal. So yeah, they don't seem to be wearing, like, I mean, look at that. I wasn't looking at her ass. Once slightly, maybe. Look. Oh no, we didn't do an execution again. Yeah, they just seem to be wearing rags. So, but I guess once the locusts were dealt with, maybe the cog really shut down, although there really wasn't a cog left after Gears of War 3. Was they? Or was there? Oh no. Alright, so that's me watching now. That was my fault then, I should have got him. Yeah, after Gears of War 3 there wasn't really the cog, was there? Well, not proper cog, not like Gears of War and 2 where they're a full on force. It was very very scavengerish. You know, like they are the last proper force on Earth, even if they're not like as good as they used to be. Oh, JD just got sniped. Oh wait, no, this is JD. This is JD. Who the hell was that guy playing as? Oh, he nearly got him. Oh, he got chainsawed. Oh my! Swarm victory. Oh, they won. Oh, okay, so they won that round. Okay, that's all right. So I believe this is out in October. The full game's around about October time. Really looking forward to it. Like I say, going through the games with my girlfriend at the moment. We just finished Ultimate Edition now. And we're on to Gears of War 2. I mean, I've played them all, done them all on Insane. Did I do them all? I might not have done Gears of War 2 on Insane, actually, now I think about it. I might have. Oh, he's dead. I can't remember if I did Gears of War 2 on Insane. That's a really tough one to say if I did or not. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, drop shot. Oh, really? That's what the weapon's called? A drop shot. Ew. Drop shot. I like the name. Oh, I should have got him in one then. Can't say it. I'm doing really bad this game. Switch back to our Nasher. No-no-no-noosh! Actually, no. If they're not close, I'll do some range. Ow! So I went silent for that. So yeah, all the guns seem to be, you know, a little bit, the Lancer seems a bit more accurate. Oh god. No, yeah, the Lancer definitely feels more accurate on this one. Oh no! Oh, he's holding me! Oh no, he wasn't. He dropped me. God damn it. I don't think I've got a kill yet, have I? Oh no, I've got one kill. Got one kill. I think I've got four downs. Three people down, I've got. Three! Oh. Oh shit, I didn't even bother looking. Wait, who got me then? Oh, it was him. How'd he get from that range? Damn! Some damn good shotgunning from. Okay, this isn't good. They can see us. There's only three of us left. This is going to take some really mad skills. Oh, I got two of them. Oh god, is he going to snap my neck? No, he didn't. Damn it, Swarm won the match. Damn it. Well, we got one more. I think we'll do one more match and then we'll end the video. I've just done Team Deathmatch in this video. The beta does actually have... by the way, I'll go Foundation. The beta does actually have free game modes. It's got co-op, which is you go against hardcore bots. And hardcore, I know, is quite hard, obviously. Oh, active bounty. Ow. Do that one. So yeah, we got dodgeball, which is where there's one life, so it's basically like search and destroy, just one life. Team deathmatch and the co-op one. But obviously they've got game mode returning, like Guardian, King of the Hill. I imagine that'll be in there. I know Guardian's in there. They did announce that. I really liked Guardian. That was one of my favorite game modes. That was. Who am I? Please be JD. Who's this? Have I been this one? Oh yeah, I think I have actually been this woman. This isn't Raina. I think Raina's that one with the checkered shirt. Well, I got the kill. I'm not gonna complain. Because I think there's probably gonna be someone coming from there. Oh shit, they are there. Oh, bit of lag. Got a headshot on me. Oh my god, look at the body. It was like, oh, what the fuck? It wasn't just the head. Ew. Spawn protection. It is glorious. And it doesn't seem like shotguns. There's no, it doesn't show Retro Lancer and it doesn't show the, doesn't show the Retro Lancer, damn it, and it doesn't show the Sawn-Off, which I'm not too fussed about the Sawn-Off. I didn't really like that anyway. I know a lot of people like to use it because it's quite overpowered, but I prefer the Gnasher. And the Gnasher's overpowered as it is. Oh shit. Yeah, the Gnasher, oh, it's like it shoots you and all the parts fall off. Yeah, the Gnasher was like, in my opinion, one of the best guns in the game. It really helped. I can tell you that. Definitely. I'm not even using the snub. Snubby! Snubbins! Right, which way are they coming? Oh shit, there. Oh. Oh shit, he's got me down, Oh! Phooey, why did he not one... How did he not one hit me though when they were behind me? That's surprising. I think I'm doing alright in this game though. We've got 3 kills, 2 downs, 3 deaths, so I just need a couple more. Although I think our lives are depleted. This isn't going well. I actually thought we had him on the rebound for a second. I thought we were winning. Ah, Swarm victory. My last loss is... my last game is going to be a loss, isn't it? Not going to go well.
Oh, God.
Yeah, it seems like Lancer, Gnasher, Hammer Burst. And you can't change the bot one, so maybe you got to level up to unlock more. That'd possibly be it. There's not many new weapons apart from the drop shot, and I think they announced one or two more, maybe? And there wasn't a massive difference in weapons. Because they wanted to keep a lot of the original. As I know, obviously, they're changing characters and stuff, but they didn't want to change, you know. Oh, that's frag. Oh, I should have known to dodge that. I was a frag. Swarm. It's gonna be very interesting to find out where the swarm came from, because we all know the locusts and where they are. So whether the swarm are some sort of like offspring of the locust, or if they're just something literally made for the. Oh shit. Ah, oh, my legs. Fuck me, we're not doing good again. This really is going to be our last game. I'm doing really bad this game. Doing good. Decent, like the second game. You'll get to see my bad game. Is that my body? Oh, no. That was my corpse. There's a bad guy around there. I saw him. Boom shot. Yeah, sure, that means there's not going to be a boom shot. Well, no, then the hammer bursts in the game. So does that mean the enemies in the game... Well, that guy's using a torque bow, and that's a locust weapon. So maybe the locust weapons, the swarm use locust weapons. Which will be interesting to see why. I don't know who the drop shots will be. Oh god, I'm not doing great. Yeah, so it's going to be really weird to find out, you know, because pretty much after the locust dead, I imagine the swarm don't just pop up straight away, because in the Tomorrow trailer, Marcus, Anya and JD are in it, and JD's a kid, and they look all happy. It's not till when he's older that the swarm are in the trailer, so maybe they're not like an... Oh, I got too close. I was reloading. God damn, we're not doing good. And that guy should still be close to you. Oh, my, she's looking at me. Hello.
I see you.
All right, let's go. Ha! Sorry about that, I wondered where that came from, that noise. I could hear someone breathing heavily. There's one down there. The character I'm playing as looks quite old. There's one coming around there, and if this one comes and gets me... Oh my. JD, there's one behind you. Ah! Two of them bastards left. Come on, we can do it, girl. Oh no, I'm down. No! Ah, oh, I think we're lost. Carmine Star? What the fuck? Well, we pulled it back a little bit, but no go. So, that's been the fucking Battlefield. What the fuck am I on about? That's been the Gears of War 4. Gears of War 4 Beta. Or Beta, or however you want to say it. Hope you enjoyed. Definitely look for the game when it comes out in October. If they do any other betas closer up, we will do videos of them as well, because they might bring upgraded... level up 3! They might bring loads of different stuff. Maybe a new game mode, maybe some new maps. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget the most important thing. Please enjoy.